Have you ever had watermelon cake? Not that kind of cake. I mean, literally, watermelon cake. It's sweet, refreshing, and perfect for summer. Keep watching to learn how to make it. On Just Add Sugar, we're bringing you some of our favorite sugary recipes that are sure to tempt and delight any sweet tooth. We're gonna start by making a simple homemade whipping cream. You know, you can buy store-bought whipped cream, but homemade tastes 10 times better. I'm just gonna put some heavy whipping cream, powdered sugar, and vanilla into a mixer and beat it for about 4 minutes. I just love making whipped cream. All right, now I'm just gonna add the zest from one lime. And then give it one last mix. All right, now we're gonna cut our watermelon. And when you're doing this, be very careful. We're gonna start by taking off our top and bottom. And all this is just making a nice surface for us to stand it up and cut off the rind. Now we're gonna turn it over and then slice off the rind. Now that all of the rind is removed, I'm gonna shape it into a cake. Just kinda get rid of all these little jagged edges. We want it to be a nice round cake so when we frost it and you look at it, you literally think it's a cake. Look how great this is. So now I'm actually gonna pre-slice our cake slices. So what that means is that after we decorate it with everything, it's gonna be so hard to cut. So we're actually gonna pre-cut it now and then put it back together. And then to make sure that the whipped cream sticks to the cake or the watermelon, I'm gonna dry each piece individually and then place it on my cake stand. Now that we have our watermelon, our whipped cream, and our toppings, now we can decorate our cake. And I think that's what's so great about this watermelon cake. We've seen it all over Pinterest, online, social. Everyone has a different take on it. So I'm gonna start by putting my whipped cream on the cake. I'm just gonna pretend like it's a regular cake. Start at the top and work your way down. Oh, adding that little lime zest really just makes this whipped cream so good. This is so much fun. Okay, now I'm gonna use blueberries to add a border to the bottom. Just like in traditional cakes, there's just something so beautiful about adding a border. It really just pulls the cake together. For the sides of the cake, I'm gonna mix coconut and chocolate shavings, but you could also use sliced almonds, really whatever you want. Finally, I'm gonna decorate the top of the cake with a variety of raspberry, kiwi, and strawberry. This watermelon cake is so delicious. It's sweet, it's juicy, it's refreshing. Make this dessert at your next party and watch it be the first thing to go. Thanks so much for watching. I'm Brandy. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to Pop Sugar Food. And let me know what your favorite summer dessert is in the comment box below. I'll see you next time. Bye.